If you are using Serialog to implement structured logging in your applications, you should definitely be using Seek for local development. You can easily run the Seek structured log server inside of a Docker container, and you can spin up this container using Docker Desktop. You will have to connect Serialog to Seek using the appropriate sync, which is just a NuGet package, and then you'll be able to see your application logs inside of the Seek dashboard.